The craft beer boom is showing no signs of slowing down in the Syracuse area.
But News Channel 9's Jeff Kulikowski tonight says the newest one, set to open Friday in downtown Syracuse, has sort of a twist to it.
They only started about 2 years ago in a small, let's call it rustic, production facility on the near west side of Syracuse, making unique, grain-free, carbonated alcoholic drinks. The goal? To help other bars and breweries serve people with dietary restrictions or people who just don't like beer.
And people kept showing up in the parking lot and calling our phones and saying, hey, I'm here for beer, where do I go in?
They now have that spot at the corner of South Salina and East Washington Streets in downtown Syracuse.
It's a beautiful place with a lot of history. This building was built in 1876, and to start to bring out the characteristics of that, the Gothic architecture that's here, and make it look like a warm, inviting place has been really exciting.
But the adult beverages aren't all they have here.
I want food to taste great and everyone to feel included, so even if someone isn't gluten-free, they can still have this.
It's a taproom and restaurant, one of Chef Giordano's favorites.
So it's a fried chicken that we use potato starch. We keep it really marinated in some nice Asian different flavors. And then it is served with a sweet potato biscuit, some garlicky kale, and then some baked beans that are homemade that are like the best baked beans I've ever had.
And to make sure everyone is welcome, there's this.
So this is a draft tower, okay. And it's a completely separate system. This is a kegerator, and we have all guest taps in here so that there's no possibility of cross-contamination if someone's worried about that. Gotcha. For different dietary restrictions.
Some local breweries, right,
yeah.
That will have beers, Stout Beard.
And Seneca Street Brew Pub, among others. There's a whole group of people that are going to come downtown to go out with their friends who wouldn't have normally gone downtown.
Because anything but beer may have started out for a niche market, but now it's for everyone. Jeff Kulikowski, News Channel 9.
Anything but beer will open at 4 o'clock on Friday, but then be open for lunch and dinner 7 days a week.
They're also going to be catering to local downtown businesses for lunch with delivery. Go to the News Channel 9 app for more on anything but beer, including reservations, which are advised the first couple of weeks.